Bienen hier.
The stone! That has to be it. Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though.
Rather a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Hellheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help.
Doc was there, too? We'll get back to this later.
One of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you. Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Still small for bothering.
Go. We'll be fine. Forget why we are here.
Okay.
Thank you.
What did you see in that ball that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah! Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. To capture the winds.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to. Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Not thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when it hits the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Clever.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
And he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Left, boy. Pull the right. The middle.
Gotta get them in order.
Left, boy. The right, boy.
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Middle, quickly. Right. Middle, quickly.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
Pull the right.
Get it!
can't drown. Yes, that's something.
Will that stop? Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The rune's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection rune. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Ah! but no match for us gods.
I have even bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Need wine. The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.